I'm back. What's up? What are you up to?
Me? Nothing much. Just a little update.
I've been working. Haven't even had time to do videos, honestly. I moved, obviously.
Yeah, check it out.
So I moved. No internet connection as of the moment. It's Thursday, May 6th, and I don't know when I'm gonna be able to get internet to upload this, but hopefully soon. My lips too bright? Because I hope you guys can hear me, because it's kind of windy outside right now. What was I saying? I don't remember. Yeah. New job. New place. Give me a break. Alright. Let's jump in to the freaking main hall already. Super windy. So I have three lipsticks. They're all by Wet n Wild. These are really cheap. That's why I picked them up. I would say they're all matte. Use some balm with this if you're gonna, some lip gloss or something. Because at the bottoms they only have numbers, no names. Like on the wrappers, on the outside, they have the name, but once you take the wrapper off, there's no name. So, 902C, this one here, I'm gonna do swatches. It's called Bare It All. 907C, here, Mauve Outta Here. And 901B is Think Pink. Alright, so let's do Bare It All first. And there it is there. It's like a dark peachy apricot color. It's a nude. I have something similar to this, which I didn't even realize until... But I like my other one better. It's by Maybelline. Next is Think Pink. It's like a pale pink. There's that one, and then the last one is Mauve Outta Here. It's a bright pink with a little bit of mauve-y tones to it, but I think it's more like fuchsia colored. So there they are. On the top is Mauve Outta Here, middle is Bare It All, and the bottom is Think Pink. And right now I actually have Mauve Outta Here and Think Pink on. I kind of layered it a little bit too much. I know it's bright. I know. I'm not going anywhere. Chill out. Alright, so nail polishes. So I've got these two by Sinful Colors. This one is called Savage. So it's more of a teal. It's not blue like this. It's teal. But I wore this. I got a couple compliments. I really like this one. The only thing I don't like about this one is you have to put a lot of gloss on top because it dries. Really, there's no like gloss to it at all. Like you have to add your own. This one is a coral color. That's pretty much the color right there on the screen. It's called Oh La La. I would think would say Ooh La La, but Oh La La. Oh La La. Yeah, I haven't worn this one yet. I put it on. I think it's a little bit too bright for me, but I'll give it a go. Try it out, maybe. So those two, Sinful Colors, and I have two more by Sinful Colors. And here they are. There they go. These two, I really needed some pinks because last summer I had this really nice pink that I wore all the time. Then it spilled, the entire thing spilled out, so I needed pink and I thought, why not get some more. This one is more of a toned down pink with some mauve-y tones to it. It's called Soulmate. And there it is. This one is called Pink Forever and it's a really, really bright pink. I like it. As long as it's bright enough. I got them 2 for $4, and I got these two first, and then I got these two today. And I got one by Sally Hansen, Hard as Nails, and it's called Lacy Lilac. And I wanted a purple for the springtime. I have a purple, but it's super, 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 super light, and basically when I put it on, it looks white. So I wanted something that was more purpley. And this is definitely it. I think I'm gonna wear this one on my nails next. More than likely. I love it. And then I got this one. My first OPI nail polish. And the reason I haven't gotten any OPIs before, because they're super expensive. Like, seriously, $8. I saw this and I was like, oh my gosh. I read the name of it. It's called It's Totally Fort Worth It. Like Dallas, Fort Worth. Get it? Because they have a Texas collection. I was so excited when I saw it. I mean, I know I'm not from Texas, but I live in Texas now. So So I thought that was really cool. And these are all the colors that they have from the new Texas collection. And you can see, like, if you pause this and then read all the names, like, they're so clever. Yeah, so let me read a few because this is cute. I want to be a Lone Star. Lone Star State. Get it. San Antonio. Like San Antonio. Yeah. Susie loves cowboys. Houston, we have a purple. Yes, we do. Do you think I'm Texy? Y'all come back, you hear? Big hair. Big nails. Austin Tatious Turquoise. See, I like it. Clever, cute, Texas by OPI. The one that I have is described as a shimmery lavender gray that's so worthy of you. So it's gray. I don't know if you guys can see it. I really want you guys to see it. It has like purple shimmers in it and like pink shimmers in it. So I'm not really used to silvers and, you know, grays on my nails. So I got this because it has like, you know, the reflex in there, it's kind of like lavenderish, like purpley pink. Oh, I tried it on one finger. I'm not really used to it, like I said, so I'm going to give it another go, put it on all my nails, and force myself to wear it because I don't want to take it back, you know, because it's totally worth it, you guys. Totally. But anyways, that's my little mini haul. Hope you guys enjoy it. Love you guys. Thank you to all my new subscribers, my old subscribers. I love you guys so much. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. See ya. Don't blow over. And it's really, well, I'll swatch it though. Yeah. So, I like that one. I got this. I'm not really used to grays and silvers on my nails. Ooh, don't blow away. Show you blah, blah, blah. No. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye bye. Everything's bigger in Texas.